Susie!
Susie!
Susie, where are you?
Susie, I'm upstairs!
Come right down. You know you shouldn't run around in other people's houses. You know better than that.
But this is my house, Mommy. The one I asked Mr. Kringle for. It is. I know it is. My room upstairs is just like I knew it would be. Oh, you were right, Mommy. Mommy told me if things don't turn out just the way you want them to the first time, you still got to believe. And I kept believing, and you were right, Mommy. Mr. Kringle is Santa Claus.
Where are you going?
To see if there's a swing.
You told her that? The sign outside said it's for sale. We can't let her down.
I never really doubted you. It was just my silly common sense.
It even makes sense to believe in me now. I must be a pretty good lawyer. I'd take a little old man and legally prove to the world that he's Santa Claus. Now, you know that...
Oh, no, it can't be. It must have been left here by the people that moved out.
Maybe. Maybe I didn't do such a wonderful thing after all.
Thanks for watching. If you want-